See you eventually.
Pay attention to me, okay?
That's one way to put it.
Let's go, Chloe. Woo! Woo! All right. You
don't have to be rude about it, you know.
All right. Hi, my name is Chloe Richardson. I'm from La Habra, California. And I go to Troy High School. And I have a buddy here at Troy High School. My interesting fact about me is my opera singing. Joining best buddies made me feel good. Through best buddies, I've made lots of new friends. Before I joined best buddies, I was lonely and shy. But now I feel good and excited. And I've been spending time talking, having lunch, and playing games is always so much fun. If it weren't for best buddies, my life would be very different. People used to treat me like I was a nobody.
Wow.
I know. After joining Best Buddies, I met my buddies Dominic and Juju. It made me feel smart and good. I've been having lunch and playing games and talking, and now I'm not lonely anymore. I want to make sure no one feels lonely. When people use the R word, it makes them feel offended, and it's also impolite. And I want to make sure that everyone deserves love and respect.
Woohoo!
Best Buddies has changed my life. Thanks to Best Buddies, I am now happy and excited. I am working with Best Buddies to make sure no one feels lonely. I challenge you to make sure no one uses the R word. Let's all make sure everyone is polite and kind. Thank you for listening to me, and have a wonderful day.